I was out there a couple of years ago, and I saw that sign. I had to stop and get my picture taken in front of it. It was just such a neat thing to see that sign out there. Of course, the sign says, Carefree Highway. That's what inspired Gordon to write the song, Carefree Highway. We gave Gordon a CD of us playing the music, and he asked me about that song. He said, I really like the way you did that song, Carefree Highway. He said, Michael, you have excellent diction. I said, well, thanks, Gord. I said, I was in broadcasting for quite a while. I had to learn to speak distinctly, you know. He said, if I had spoken as distinctly as you, people wouldn't have been calling the radio station in Toronto asking to hear my latest hit song, Every Highway. Because that's what people thought he was. He tended to mumble sometimes. They thought he was singing Every Highway on that song. But it was Carefree. And it goes like this. Picking up the pieces of my sweet shattered dream, I wonder how the old folks are tonight. Her name was Anne, and I'll be damned if I recall her face. She left me not knowing what to do. Every highway, let me slip away on you. Trying.